Can you make the red light go on one, please? If you get close to it, it makes noise, it does, but. You can also use this. This is pretty cool. I was talking about the food. It came to me because it was a little girl that went to the school food. And I said, "Well, so it's very easy to use." And shut that all down for me. So can you please tell me, can you give me the name? It's a little girl that went to the school. Can you tell me? What was her first name? Sammy, Samantha, Samantha. Thank you. Samantha.
That's the girl that drowned?
Yeah. I'm really sorry.
No.
It was horrible. Just for validation purposes, can you verify by turning the light on? She was 11.
I got the word shepherd.
Can you turn the light on if she's 11?
Well, shepherd could be a last name.
Thank you for validating that.
Was Shepherd her last name?
No. Thank you. She was 11, and her name was Samantha, but they called her Sammy. I'm so sorry. You're such sadness. Can you tell me what year that was? Can you tell me the year, please? That same guy, what year did she drown? How long was the school open?
The light came on.
Thank you. I said 1952. The light came on. Did you get that?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, thank you. Thank you for sharing that information to me. We had something about drowning. I told him, Joe. So, Frank, are you in here with us? Did you try to save this little girl? Can you turn the light on for yes? Just by validation, or you can tell me. It's okay, Frank. I know he's here. Thank you. Thank you. And it's okay. It's okay. Okay? You do not have to feel bad for that. I know you do, but you don't. It's okay.
I'm sure you probably did all you could. Look, I got hay. H-E-Y.
Have you been here the whole time? Do you stay around this area? Here? Just here? Around the whole area? Is this a sense of comfort for you? He just said, I tried. I tried.
That's all anybody can ask. I'm sure you did your best. I got the word lake.
What?
Lake.
L-A-K-E.
Yep.
Okay. Now these little devices, you know, you can go around all these little devices that he has everywhere, these little boxes and things, they're not going to hurt you. Okay? They will not hurt you. They will not do anything to you. Okay?
They're just little tools that we use.
Yes, I know. It doesn't, using them for...
Sorry.
Thank you. I saw you.
Yes, can check?
What?
Yep.
Yep.
And then a phone wall?
Yep.
I just saw a white light on there, and then a phone wall button, third white switch.
That, okay, so like straight above my, straight over my finger, did you set something on the ledge?
Yes.
Yeah.
Inside the pool, it was a periscope.
Yeah, it went off.
Hmm.
That's what I saw, I saw.
Yep. Very good. So see, you can use all of these little devices and they'll just light up, or some of them make a noise, and it's okay because it's not going to hurt you, okay? So these are just little tools. I can hear you, and sometimes I can see you. Yeah, exactly. Thank you. I can hear you and I can see you, but not everybody that's here right now can hear you or see you, okay? So it just confirms your answers or your presence, okay? Can you tell me how old you are?
Upstairs.
Can you tell me how old you are? I got 48 and then I got 72. Okay, thank you.